we've seen the actual reality of a monstrous crime. Or merely an illusion, the product of a tortured brain.